There's one small problem with the stream set up right now, and it's that I can't hear shit. Now, I could certainly try things, but nothing would allow me to hear, short of using a different setup. Oh, well, that'll help. Now I can kind of hear it. At least I can hear, and it's pretty much instantaneous. Just a slight bit of delay. We go. Dragon Quest XI, Echoes of an Elusive Age. Well, we could play like Persona. What to name our current dude? I'll just use our chunny name. Or this is my chunny name, whatever. Blech. Graphics, although 2D mode is kind of appealing, I'd still prefer looking at 3D. Yeah, is it really loud? That's odd. Probably broke that then, which is really stupid. Well, let's see if I can get it to stop crackling first. Much better.
Thank you. this child. He is the one who left the mark. There's no mistaking it.
Boy, headless horseman. I've been wanting to play this game for so damn long. I'm so happy to finally be playing it. Several years later. That dog looks fugly.
Thanks so much, you're a lifesaver.
And she sounds British as fuck.
Trust me to lose my headscarf just before the big ceremony.
And she sounds like a hippie too.
So it's finally here, the big day. I can't believe we're going to be climbing all the way up there. Looks like Sandy's keen to lead the way. Come on, best not keep her waiting.
Yeah, they get me too. I'm tempted to turn the audio to Japanese just for that. That's what Minus did. That's not better.
Thank you.
I take it back. I prefer English. Which is what I hear his voice leaving silent. I'll leave it on for now. So we have 22 HP. Ooh, that's some teeny tiny HP. We can jump. Why the hell does moving the left stick cause things to happen? That's disgusting. Yeah, you're a little boy, clearly, totally. Yeah, delicious supper with a side of adoption.
Folk of cobblestone, great land spirits, hearth and home. That's how it goes, isn't it? My granddad's been teaching me the prayer ever since I was little. He reckons the spirit of the land really does live on cobblestone tour, you see. As long as I can remember, he's been preparing me for this day. The day it would finally be my turn to climb all the way up there and offer my thanks.
And nothing else?
I just wonder whose idea it was in the first place, sending the village's young folk on such a dangerous errand. What if I take a tumble and do myself a mischief?
I don't think this is supposed to be that far back in history, m'lady.
Well, not to worry. Since you and me were born on the same day, I'm lucky enough to have a bodyguard along for the journey.
Yeah, same day, clearly, totally.
Come on then, that craggy old thing won't climb its... Oh!
Slimes.
Ah! Monsters! They're coming this way!
She sounded audibly American during the point where she said monsters. Now imagine if that had fallen on our head.
I wasn't expecting that.
Crikey, what are you, Australian suddenly?
I'd have been done for if you and Sandy hadn't been here to help me.
Decide whether you're English or Australian, please.
Come on. can do it! Get him! Fight, fight, and fight some more! Go on!
Give me a moment and I'll change it then.
Here you go.
Nice free healing. Almost feels too bright now. Magical Might just sounds like Int. Mending just sounds like Wisdom, which would be like Magic Defense usually. Charm, I have no fucking clue. What is this? Charisma, like Bard stats? What the fuck? I have no clue. Learned. I think that was Fizz. doesn't sound forced at all. Nope. These aren't that scary. Let's fight, fight, and fight some more. Holy shit, that's some damage. Right? Please keep me alive, game.
Here you go.
Thank you. That is broken as fuck. Those things would have killed me.
I'm so proud of you. I'm sorry, Gemma. But then those monsters appeared. What in the world is going on? I never heard anything about monsters appearing on the tour before. But never mind that now. Whatever were you thinking? You could have been killed. You take Sandy and get back to the village this instant.
Oh great, so we have to fight on our own. Also, Dogface. Look at that, that's fucking terrifying. That is an abomination of Satan.
Yes, Gemma. Sorry, Gemma. You saved my bacon again. I knew you were tough, but crikey.
Yeah, no, cook the bacon. I'm hungry.
Not far to the top now.
Oh, so you're only now wondering why there's monsters?
Typical. It would have to go and start raining, wouldn't it? Come on, let's get a move on.
Losing your grip while it's raining. Wonderful. Yes, let me just climb vines while they're wet. That's real smart. Ah, yes, we will sidle our way. So I ought to run.
Here we are. It's such a shame about the weather. I was really looking forward to that view.
Do you really care that much?
Well, we better say the prayer and get this ceremony over with, eh?
Yeah, we're not going to be that lucky.
What was that?
Boss fight time. Oh, that's some of these. Oh shit.
Help! Help me! Help! Help!
She's fucked. Better we're fucked, one of us is.
No.
Holy fuck. Okay then. Obviously not going to understand it. Don't look at that though, it's simple on her hand is glowing now.
Look! The mark on your hand!
Yes, I already noticed it. Shut up. That pixelation.
Oh, it stopped. Well, we can worry about that later. All I know is that you saved me yet again. I don't know what I'd do without you. No, we really had better be finishing up this ceremony. Humble folk of Cobblestone, great land spirits, hearth and home. Lift your voices up in prayer, sing it across all our drear. Blessed are we since days of yore. Let it be so forevermore.
Right now. Whatever.
It just goes on and on and on. Whoever dreamed up this ceremony must have had this in mind. They wanted to show us how huge our world really is. Well, that's it. It's all over and now we're grown-ups. Should we head down and tell Grandad and everyone? They'll all be waiting for us at the bottom.
I don't know. Something's fishy.
You're true Cobblestonians now. Only we have the pleasure of looking out over the world of Erdria in such breathtaking fashion, you know. You're still young, and the day may yet come when you decide to leave Cobblestone behind.
You mean when I realize that the symbol on my hand actually means something?
I hope our little ceremony has opened your eyes to a little of what may await you out there.
I didn't even look at it.
Now, it's high time we were heading back. I'm sure your mother is eager to hear how things went, young man. Don't keep poor Amber in suspense.
Come on, you. Home time.
They weren't joking about being cobblestonians. Everything is fucking cobblestone and moss. She looks like she's high on crack or something. I have no clue which house is mine. Guess we'll find out. What? How can you be back there and here? Huh. Okay then. Fucking tall is this? Jesus Christ, Mr. Mayor. That's one hell of a cynical look. I just fell down. Disrespect the law. Don't actually. No, it's a sign. This is what I get for trying to Skyrim my way around it. Give me that.
My little soldier. Well, not so little anymore. I've heard all about your big adventure. Look at you, all grown up. I hope he wasn't too much of a bother, Gemma dear.
Well, that sounded forced as fuck.
Of course not.
You can tell where all the budget went.
Quite the opposite, in fact. You would have been proud. We got attacked by a monster at the top of the tower, and I ended up hanging onto the edge of the cliff by my fingertips. I thought I was done for. But you'll never guess what happened next. That mark on his hand.
What did you... That funny little mark? Here I was hoping he'd turn out nice and... Well, we've been putting this off for long. Here. Your grandfather asked me to give... The truth is... It's... How come... You're the reincarnation... Oh, don't ask me what the old fool meant, dear. I haven't got the foggiest. All I know is that your grandfather said you had a special destiny and that there was something you had to do. He said that when you came of age, you were to head north to the capital, up there in Heliodor, and show that... He seemed to think that if you did that, all would become clear. Clear as mud, I shouldn't wonder.
Last I checked, mud isn't clear.
Anyway, the long and short of it is that if you want to find out what this is all about, you'll have to leave Cobblestone and head over to Heliodor.
Crikey.
Australian or English? Pick one.
I'm sure, but you won't be marching on an empty stomach. Come on, dinner.
Peter, eh? You remember this tree, don't you? I got my scarf stuck in it all those years ago. There I was, crying like mad, and there you were, running round trying to help me get it down. Some things never change, eh? You know, I always imagined we'd spend our whole life... That's why I was so surprised by what your mum said today. All that stuff about you being the luminary, that reincarnation thing.
I don't think reincarnation is the right term here. I believe the term is incarnation. Why is the inside of your mouth blue?
Goodbye, old friend.
You missed us finding out that we're the luminary, and now we get to ditch this bitch.
Too bad, you know. I wish your grandfather were here to see you. You won't forget him, will you? He was a fine, upstanding man.
Cut the crap.
Oh, by the way, I popped a little money I'd saved for a rainy day in your pack. Don't spend it all at once. Why don't you visit the village shop before? But don't take too long.
Yeah, whatever. I mean, her voice drives me mental because it's stuck somewhere between English and Australian, and I do not like that. How old Bunga it is. What the fuck? This quest has been transgressed with finesse? What? He's talking about some sort of battle mechanic, I would suppose. What the fuck? Why do people keep teleporting? That's the desert people for you. They're always buff as fuck. Hiding us for so long because we're fucking royal blood, you asswipe. I hope not. I hope you're not waiting for me until you figure out if you're English or Australian. Fucking English accentless Aussie talk, it's so weird. This is really nice. Can I get to combat? Just fucking murder it instantly. Fucking buff ass horse. Wow. It's just an instant kill. I don't think I get the XP for it, but
what have we here? Oh, you know.
know a budding adventurer when I see one. It can be risky heading into the great outdoors if you aren't familiar with the basics of survival, you know. Well, fear not, because that's where I come in. See the remains of that fire over there? Well, just settle down for the night. Just go up to the fire and examine it. You'll soon be enjoying a well-earned break.
Thanks for breaking the fourth wall, good sir.
What's that? You're worried about... That statue over there is chock full of holy powers that'll keep the beasties at bay for as long as you need. And that's not all. You can pray to it to be cured of poison and all kinds of other things. Think of it as a mini church. Anyway, enough of my yammering. Why don't you take a closer look at all this camping kit for yourself? You'll need to get used to what campsites look like and how to find them.
Please.
After all,
nationality.
Whenever you're out in the wilderness. It's like my old dad always said, keen campers can continue on where others can't. Be prepared. Well, that's all from me. If you have any
questions, I'll never ask a thing again from you.
Feel free to ask.
Break his shit. It's my shit now. Give me my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick. Ooh, it tastes just like raisins. Oh, I can't run that over. So I brought antidotes. You know, Mikey. Forced to fight that. I mean, that quote was a reference. Putty Punk drops a treasure chest. Find fur. You know, else drops fine fur? This guy literally right in front of us. You want a quote? How about this one? Fuck. Holy fuck, 9 damage. Please don't kill me, sir. Thank you. Speed. No fucking shit, good sir. That's some basic bitch loot. I wanted to hop the fence game. I do. Chunk of flintstone. It's Minecraft Pocket Edition all over again. Ugh. I'm going to go there. I'm going to get a hooker, good sir. God, I'm making all of the worst jokes. It's 30 gold coins. Yeah, fuck you, Wood. wonderful item a fucking single shilling. I guess we're British now. But then we're also saying crikey like the fucking Aussies. What the fuck? Let's just pick one way to speak, please, game. Oh yeah, you're sure busy doing literally nothing, eh? Nice door. Doesn't open. Or does this one? Time to steal her shit. We are taking everything that isn't nailed down, and no one can do a thing about it. Who needs item shops when you can steal? One is currently indisposed, shouldn't be long. That sounds like monster talk. There's a monster that lives in this town by the sounds of it. Hey, slack. Dangerous cell, so that's where we lived. Alrighty then. 100 G's. Take all of this person's shit. Nobody gets to have items on my watch. Talk about intimidation via law. What's the point of a law if you're off the laws if you're just gonna fucking use them to intimidate people? This dog looks worlds less ugly. Why was it necessary that Sandy had huge fucking eyes for no reason? It's a monster.
Sorry for that little misunderstanding. Please, go right on through. His Majesty's waiting for you.
Exact duplicate of the statue outside, inside it. Do you know how fucking expensive that shit is? It's fucking pure gold. Pure motherfucking gold. Get that shit the fuck out of here. Rich motherfuckers. Something tells me you're gonna like Hendrik. I know just a teensy tiny bit of about him already. He's pretty cool. There he is on the left. There's Jasper, or whatever the fuck his name is, on the right. Well, I love the Dragon Quest games, but I fucking hate how they make everyone sound British and Australian at the same time. It just does not sit right with me.
Exactly is it that you hail from? I would so very much like to pay tribute to those who took you in and raised you. I see. Cobblestone, you say. Jasper, you know of this place?
I do, my liege. A village of provincial nobles deep in the rocky south.
I take it you know what to do. Do not disappoint me.
Yes, my liege.
I don't like this.
Accursed luminary. I know.
What the hell?
This harbinger of calamity, and cast him into the furthest corner of the dungeon. Know this, the luminary is the root of all evil and will bring naught but misery to our realm.
What the fuck?
And why is this? The reason is simple. Just as...
Did you really think you could fool one as wise as His Majesty? It was your great misfortune to confront one who knows your true nature. Men, seize this wretch!
What the fuck? Are these people insane? What do you think... what do you think this is going to do for you? It's not going to stop the fucking... Demon Lord from showing up. These people are the fucking height of idiocy. you, Hendrik.
You claim to hail from Cobblestone. Well, by then, Jasper will have returned from his investigation. If I were you, Darkspawn, I would not expect to live beyond that day.
Darkspawn, what? I can fucking bring her of light, you fucking asshole. Give me that. No. Fuck you. His face.
What are you in for, anyhow? You don't get free bed and board down here without having done.
Wait, did you say the Luminem? You're serious?
You're telling me the Luminary has a truth?
Yeah.
Delicious gruel for a gentleman in the dungeon suite. Come and get it.
I had a feeling he was that type of character.
It's all happening just like the seer said it would. We'd better get out of here.
There's something awfully wrong with the king. I don't know what it is, but I don't think it's actually him. Accent.
Things can get pretty hairy up ahead. You'd better take this.
But that's my default sword. I had a different sword equipped.
Oh, and I found this in a corner over there. I guess it's your stuff, right? Me? I got this little beauty back, so now I'm pretty much unstoppable.
Oh yeah, totally. We're going to absolutely replace that within the next two towns.
Before any more of our tin-headed friends come knocking. Hollow when you're ready to move out, okay?
That dagger of yours isn't going to do shit for long. He's been digging a tunnel, hasn't he? Yep.
I spend ages digging this.
Spend ages?
You just happen to show up the day I finish it? Heck of a coincidence. Guess I really was meant to help you out, just like the seer said.
Ooh, a bit right.
Anyway, there'll be time to talk about all that later. In you go. be a way out somewhere. Lead the way. I got your back.
I could be wrong, but I'm saying this guy's name is Zidane. I could be very wrong though. The rate wasn't fine there for a moment though. By the time I said it was already fine, but I was looking at it and it was pretty bad. Oh shit.
There they are! You lot, over here!
Oh yes, it just showed out that you're right behind me so I can run away. Fucking genius. Get around. Shit.
These guys don't give up, do they? Seriously?
That's just a bad case of luck. Bad stroke of luck. With those guards, they're probably not making out of that alive because they're wearing metal. Oh, so yeah, those guards were painfully unaware. Oh, there goes the bitrate.
You okay? Looks like we shook the guards at least.
And see if it'll stabilize at all. The rate's fine now? Good.
And that looks like a way out. Maybe our luck's about to change.
Why the fuck is our dragon this early? I'm not ready to fight a dragon.
it. There's something there.
Yes, let's just whisper as loudly as possible. It's a big fucking dragon. And it spotted us. In a fucking cave too. Blech. If we sound effectively dead, let's get the heck out of here. Oh fuck. Why can't I see what's going on? Let me see. Better fucking jump. Come on, keep moving. No, you didn't know it. Are you stupid? Dragons aren't that stupid. Okay, now you get to run again.
Come on, quickly!
Fuck. Leave me alone, Mr. Dragon. There's no way it didn't spot us.
Is it gone?
Those things have fucking giant noses and are tiny as fuck.
What's that thing doing under the castle anyway? Well, whatever. We should get going.
I should have been able to smell us from a mile away. You made too much noise like a dumbass. Get the fuck out. I think it's better cut off like that. This shit again.
Me and my big mouth. Move now.
I just want a streak of bad luck after another. Yes, please, the light.
Looks like our luck finally ran out.
Oh, fuck. Here we go, he's gonna show what he looks like. Oh, his name's Eric, I'm stupid. and then they died. The end. Square Enix presents. It's just the opening cutscene again.
You for a minute there. You've been out cold ever since we jumped. I had to drag you all the way here on my own.
Oh, I'm trying. I know an accent. What the fuck is that accent?
But what a jump it was. I closed my eyes, put my faith in the luminary, and somehow didn't get smashed into a thousand pieces. Up on the forest floor at the bottom of the cliff without a scratch on me. Amazing what a little faith can do.
I'm sure all of your bones are broken.
Anyway, I guess you and me must be at the top of the King of Heliodor's most wanted list by now. Which means we can't hang around here too long. Let's go say thanks to the nun who looked after us and be on our way.
You want me to smash all their paws first? Strong medicine, that's 50 HP.
Fresh air. We have a few things to discuss, right? Actually lived in those mountains down south. Is that really where you're from?
Technically, yeah.
I'm guessing you want to go see what's happening down there. But you need to be smart. You won't get past Hendrik unnoticed.
I'm gonna always beat the shit out of Hendrik.
If you're going to make it there without getting caught, you'll need to avoid the main road. And if you want to do that, you'll need my help. I know every back road there is to know in these parts.
And yet you've never heard of Cobblestone. Are you sure you actually know every back road?
But I've got things to take care of in Heliodor first. I left a little something in one of my old haunts downtown, and I need to get it back. So, are you coming along for the ride? I did help you break out of that dungeon, remember? That's the spirit. But we can't have you bringing us any unwanted attention. Ah, I've got just the thing. Here, put this on and keep your face hidden. Otherwise, you're gonna get nabbed as soon as you set foot in Heliodor.
It's not a very good disguise.
That's more like it. If you're gonna be a wanted man, you might as well look the part. Right. Let's head north and hit town. Glad you're coming along. The seer told me to stick with the luminary when I found him, and that's just what I'm going to do.
Ignore our second party member. I wonder what weapons we're supposed to use. Some damage. Ow. That hurts, you know. But Please no. Fuckers love to hit me. Yeah, that's not going to save you. Da da da, and another one bites dust. Nice, nice, nice. This means nothing, and we aren't healed. Yeah, I don't have much of a control over that. I increased the bitrate a while back to, like, make the bitrate more consistent, but... I think it's your end. Because everything is fine on my end. I'm not getting any notifications that I'm dropping frames, so... Now we're in the bad end of Heliodor.
Welcome to downtown Heliodor, home to rogues, ruffians, and all my other favorite kinds of people. About here, me and Dirk, my partner in crime, managed to acquire one of the royal family's most precious possessions, the Red
Room. Hmm.
They got wise and full of the invention.
Thank you. What's that thing from the intro? Chocolate, Reese's Minis.
Oh.
starts following her like an idiot. Not where she is. Who needs Lars anyways?
Can't find. You saw her heading back to the inn?
If she ever figures out how to summon bread with magic, I hope she tells me. I'd like to be able to do that.
Well,
oh, I see.
My
fellow connoisseur of chocolate. That's a slang for a thief.
Hang about. You've gone and escaped, ain't ya? You and your friend here, all of you. Well, I know not to stick me big nose in where it ain't wanted. You always did like to sail close to the wind.
Big nose, because she has a big nose.
Need to know where Dirk is. Have you seen him?
Dirk, eh? Now there's a name I ain't heard in a while. Didn't he open some fancy shop up by the castle? Yeah, that was it. Raking in the cash he is, or so they say.
That can't be right. The rent up there is crazy. Where'd he find the money?
By selling the orb.
Traitor! I bet he sold me out and sold the orb. And also he could move up in the world. Well, I'll get what I want. You'll see. We need to get past that sentry if we're gonna head up to him. Wait, isn't he?
You want me to feed the dog holy water? How the fuck do I get buzzberries? Probably find them out in the wild. Simple enough though. Also, I like how technically we could just use a chimera wing and skip every last little bit of this plot.
Let's do this.
Enough. But I've only got 2 buzzberries, but then I already have enough. Fuck. That was a waste of time. What's with the sassy lost child? I have him. What the fuck do you want? Holy water. Did I like forget to buy it? Oh, I see what I did. There we go.
Halt! This gate leads to the night. No! No! Not a dog! Anything but that!
Charm. Now head up to where all the rich folks live and find out what the heck Durin thinks he's up to.
Hmm. Dirk and punch him in the face for being an absolute dip. What do you got in here? Fishnet stockings. Yeah, I know how to jump already. It was a whole side quest. Oh, I see, this is neat. Oh, mini metal. Also, this one is this sunlight thing again. The evil thing. Dirk, more like jerk. Yeah, it sounds so right. Is there any way, other way up to the rooftops? No? Fuck. I don't want to go back. Over. Not that. Might see the distance. They actually want us to like go over here, I'm not sure. Okay. It's a nice vantage point if nothing else. God, all this white fucking positively glows. Yes, I did. Got a problem? I have no clue where this side quest wants me to go. Whatever. Thank you. not stupid. How am I supposed to make it up? Please tell me there's a better way up. Other than trying to parkour with really, really not, like, stuff not meant for this sort of thing. I wonder. I might be able to make it from over here. If I'm lucky. Oh, you know what? I'm blind. Look at this. Who would leave such an obvious opening? No, I'm having trouble finding Dirk now. You ask me, it's here. Yep. The one place that was closed. Certainly not smart.
Nice place you got here.
Welcome, welcome. Feel free to browse. You'll find we only stock the very finest wares.
That's good. Guess I'm looking for something very special indeed. Happen to have any orbs in stock?
Eric!
Long time no see, your pal. Bam.
Eric! My brother!
You have no shame. You always were full of it, Dirk. But this...
I'll never! I promise you, I'm...
Oh, yeah. And how does that work, exactly?
Look, I was never much of a thief. You know that. But it turns out I know how to sell stuff. I got the gift, even if I do say so myself. When you got nabbed, I spent months wrecked. In the end, I realized I'd have to give up the order. I took it, then I used the cash to open up the shop here.
Now that you mention it, I didn't think it was...
Exactly!
Huh, what do you know?
Okay, okay.
That's the spirit! Eric, old pal, it's so good to have you back.
But I need that orb. And now, we don't even know where it is.
Oh, yes, we do. Right this way, gentlemen.
Thick. A king's barrel.
It's southeast of town. Same direction as Cobblestone.
What do you know?
Which means we can kill two birds with one stone. You coming, Dirk? A little adventure for old time's sake?
I'm a married man these days.
Married? Wow, you really have changed. Well, you always said you wanted to settle down and maybe go into business someday. I'm happy for you. We better get going. Take care, Dirk, and thanks for everything.
You too, old pal. Be lucky, eh? Don't you two go doing anything I wouldn't do.
I'll make sure to do everything you wouldn't do, because something tells me you would do a lot of stupid shit.
The South Gate is crawling with guards. You won't be walking out that way. And Hendrix men are too uptight to take bribes. Guess we'll have to go the long way around. If we skirt round the hills to the south, we should be able to approach the Kingsbarrow from the other side. We can drop into Cobblestone on the way. Okay, let's head back downtown.
Watch yourselves out there, eh? They don't call that forest round there the Mangle Grove for nothing.
There's plenty going there and never come out.
It'll take more than a few kid stories to scare us off. Besides, it's the only way to get there.
The guards magically disappeared. So they came out from like this side, I don't fucking remember. Houston, can we use this check? Oh, she's talking about that boy I almost mentioned earlier by that one character who's apparently the best at hide and seek. I think they were somewhere around here. That was fucking loud. On fucking 14 volume.
No, nothing. Let's search the town again.
Look at all those lights. We better steer clear of Heliodor until the heat dies down.
He's basically saying don't go back to Heliodor. Forcing us to go one way or no way. You look quite familiar. Takes two to tangle. can also take 3, or 4, or 5, however many, depends on how kinky you are. Let me jump, there we go. Mangle Grove. Die. I only did 10. Well, not dead. That's a lot of enemies. I'm guessing if you leave it alone for long enough, it will put you into a fear state, which is very scary. That's ironic for me to say, but well, fear state is a very scary status. He's not an Alban. He's not an elf. He's a gnome, and we've been gnomed. Holy shit. Man, selling copper sword. Copper chopper as well. I'd like a shield. Give me this. I'll do first. Bronze knife, yeah, that is better. Alright. how I want to be able to use a shield and a sword. So I can use my flame sword skill. See that thing there? This thing is terrifying, and for all the wrong reasons. notice that thing again. I just like to not drop down there. That looks very dangerous.
Look at that! A campsite!
This is a good spot to camp.
I still can't get over old Dirk. Just go straight.
The cactus is called Cactuar.
You went straighter than straight. Just like that. We used to be thick as thieves. Literally. We'd travel the world, always on the hunt for loot. Those were the days. Oh, speaking of which, I just thought of something we acquired back then that might come in handy. Yep, I've decided. I'm giving it to you. You'll love it. We sure did when we got our hands on it.
Hmm. What is this?
Behold, the Fun Size Forge. Pop a few raw materials on top, bash them with the Porta Pounder, and Bob's your uncle. New equipment.
Bob's your uncle.
And I'm not just talking steel swords and the like. Wooden boomerangs, a natty new jerkin. You name it, this thing can make it.
This thing looks straight out of FF14.
Exactly my style. I have a feeling you'll get more use out of it than I ever did. You can't just go smashing stuff together willy-nilly. You'll need the recipe for the piece of equipment you want to make. Here's a little something to get you started.
Divine daggers.
There are recipes hidden all over the place.
Those are really good. Divine dagger is a magic weapon. What? Divine Dagger plus two. Two Perfectionist Pearls. Thank you. Gotta love magic weapons. See what pepped up, so I'll be able to do the. I spent most of my day after work sleeping, which is why I'm even able to stay up this late without passing out. Following us. Yeah, there's gonna be something up here. What the heck is this? White owl. My eyes, they burn. Favorite songs from Dragon Quest.
What in the world?
Rip his bridge.
I repaired the bridge only yesterday, and now some blighter's gone and destroyed it again. If I ever find out you did this, I swear I'll.
Ta-da! You called? Tricky devil at your service!
What the fuck? It sounds nothing like what was written down there.
I went to a lot of trouble to smash up this stupid bridge. I'm not about to let you fix it again. Here, get a load of my devilishly tricky shapeshift beam!
Oh, he turned him into a dog, didn't he? Yep.
Woohoo! Now that's what I call tricky! One minute you're a silly old woodcutter, the next minute you're a smelly old dog. I'm a devilish genius! Now, what mischief shall I get up to next? Oh, so much trouble to cause so little time! Hi, doggy!
He sounded like. He sounded like Woody the Woodpecker there for a moment.
Ooh. An empty treasure.
Oh, he's gonna hide in the treasure chest.
What the heck just happened? You really expect me to believe? There's never a dull moment with you. Well, all I know for sure is that we're never going to get out of this forest until we get that bridge fixed. And if what we just saw was true, Rover here is the only one who can fix it. Why don't we find that chest and have a word with our mischievous friend? Let's head back the way we came and see if we missed it somewhere.
I know exactly where we missed it.
Seriously? The only thing I'm shocked by is how lame you are.
Hope you are good enough then.
Cheeky devil! Don't you know who I am? I'll teach you for my next trick. I'm gonna beat you to a pulp!
Here we go, now I get to murder this fool.
Let's go!
Oh, that fucking hurt like hell. Holy fuck, he's dead. He's not dead. Holy shit, I need health. He can heal too. Motherfucker. He's low on health. Can't take much of a beating. Devil was defeated. Each party member receives 102 experience points. The party acquires 74 gold coins. Nice. Get fucked.
This can't be happening. Looks like the joke's on me this time.
We're just going to sit here and look at him sprawled out prone like that. That is not okay. There we go, now I can die.
Hey there!
Oh, look! It's our pal.
It's our pal, Pooch.
Not anymore. Thanks to you, I'm back to my old self. I'm Flint the Woodcutter, by the way.
He looked nicer as a dog.
And I owe you. Possibly say, how can I ever repay you? It's funny you should ask. We were hoping that some kind soul might fix that bridge the monster smashed up.
It would be my pleasure. Why don't you go back to my cabin and put your feet up? I'll have it mended for you in no time flat.
I was hoping you'd say that. Much obliged.
Sorry to have kept you waiting, but I'm happy to announce that the bridge is fixed. In fact, it's even sturdier than ever.
Now,
young fellow, about this vision of me being turned into a dog you saw when you touched that glowing plant. The more I think about it, the more certain I am. What you experienced can only have been the guidance of Yggdrasil.
Does that mean anything to you?
It's something, my dear one. Yggdrasil is the giant tree. If the legends are to be believed, each one of its leaves. The glowing plant you found in the fog. It's said that the world tree can choose to be. And that's what my granddad meant by the guidance. It's all coming back to me now. You, young man, you're different.
So not only guys have all the luck, I guess. Well, we can't stand around talking about how great you are forever. Come on.
Yeah, for sure. I don't mind one bit. He's not a gnome. I mean, he's not a noblin, he's not an elf. He's a gnome. I don't know if he's been gnomed again. I'm a gnome, and you've been gnomed.
Nice.
Range on the preemptive attack is pretty nuts. This is the most fun I've had on stream in a long time. Oh yay, we don't have to like find somebody with the fucking fire starting set to get past that. After, if I had to take a guess, blech. It's only been a couple days and they already no longer recognize me. That item is up there again. apparently just respawned. Huh. My God, we fucking traveled through time. I'm fucking with the timeline.
My name's Jenna. Oh wait, I get it. He went to look for Chalky.
She's going to show us where her past self is. This is going to be really fucking weird. Where are we in the past? What in the fucked? What in the fuck? Just going to make this extra obvious now, aren't they? Okay, thank God. We're not taking a left. Oh my God. This is going to create a fucking paradox, isn't it?
So glad I got to see you all grown up. You'll be
good now, Adam. Don't waste your time with them grudges. Live life in love in your heart. Always hold me right. Bye now.
Wow. He's just gone. Well then.
Gemma's headscarf. Come back and play anytime you like.
Look what that is around the tree. Oh, like a memory. Everything is back to normal. Something tells me this is a ghost town now. Thanks for telling me where to go. Even though I clearly had no clue.
Listen, I know this can't be easy, but hanging around here isn't going to do anybody any good. Come on.
Just raise the place right down. You said you want him alive?
girl for here. Ruins of one. It's all gone. Holy shit. Souls would do something like this. It seems they're all dead. I can't believe it. Change tonight. Single recognizable NPC not in the store. The music changed too. I can't believe they've done this. The ultimate betrayal. You trust them only for them to East should be the Emerald Coast. It's a King's Barrel. Oh, here we go. A three-sided rock. It's obvious, he says. I have no clue what the fuck I'm looking for. And there's an invisible wall here, as if that wasn't stupid enough. Thank you. bitrate was dying there, eh?
Letters, huh? The top one there seen better days, that's for sure.
Letters.
My dearest, darling baby boy, when finally you come to read this, I will almost certainly be your day. You see, not long after you were born, our beloved kingdom of Dundrazine was attacked by an army of monsters. I was forced to flee with you in my arms, and expended the last of my strength in ensuring that you escaped to safety. If you are fortunate enough to have been found by some kindly soul, you must seek out the King of Heliodor when you come of age. Our kingdom and his have long enjoyed close relations, and your father and I would trust him with our lives.
Apparently you should know.
Never forget, my son. You are a prince of the kingdom of Dundrazine. But more than that, you are the luminary. Yours is a weighty burden indeed. It is you who must stand against the darkness and banish it from our world. In time, you will come to understand. It breaks my heart to leave you, my darling. But it is the only way. I only hope that one day, you will learn to forgive me.
It's from someone important to you, right? Your mother or something? Don't worry, you can tell me about it later. What about the other one?
Dead.
Grandson. I haven't the foggiest how you managed it, but I met your future self today. As promised, I've buried some things here that will help you on your way. Have you read your mother's letter yet? It was in your basket with you when I first found you. It was because of that letter I asked my Amber to send you to see the king when the time came. You wish I'd known how things would turn out. I don't know why Dundrazine was attacked, or why King Carnelian thinks so badly of you. I'm just an ignorant old man from a little village in the country. But I do know that the answers are out there somewhere. The keystone in this box will open the door of departure off to the east. You must go out into the world and seek the truth. Remember now, don't waste your time bearing grudges and live life with love in your heart. All the best, now and forever.
So we use the keystone to open the door of departure and head out into the world. Well, sounds easy enough. You better believe I'm coming with you. You said it was just east of here, right? Well, what are we waiting for? Oh, I know what we're waiting for. I've got some unfinished business to attend to. The orb.
Yup.
The King's Barrow's not too far from here. Just down the way, in fact. Let's go claim what's rightfully mine.
Rightfully? Sure. Not like he stole it or anything in the first place. We do need that orb though. I'm not sure from what. Exoskeleton. Okay, that's funny.
Who else wants some?
Do that like that. Cool. Nice. Haha. Plus three. I'm this is scary now. Look at that. Much taller than you'd expect. That's the cotton tops I would have needed. Now I know what to look for next time. Water sedge. Perfect. It just works. Why should the king be the demon lord? I'll fucking laugh. Anyway, it's time to pull off an epic heist for the orb. This is gonna be a dungeon. Oh man, they got wiped right the fuck out. Thank you. This weapon is fucking broken. I guess that's what happens when you plus three something. Oh, maybe you can see outside there. Man of Wars. I guess they're just regular kill slimes, never mind. Let's see a heal through this. Oh, I tanked it. These things aren't individually threatening, they just heal. And it's annoying. Die. Perfection indeed. Dun, dun, dun. And the double bites of dust. Nice awarenesses. We'll just kill these heal slimes. This is not bad. Thank you. Damn, that was a crit. Didn't my fucker really just attack twice in a row? Regular old Templar's uniform.
Think you're doing? That orb belongs to us.
with the orb. Well, whatever. It's back with its rightful owner now. About time, too. Some kind of lucky charm, you know that? Just don't ask me what I mean by everything. Right, I've done what I came to do. I guess we should head east and check out that door of departure place your grandpa mentioned.
Sometimes the cutscenes remind me of Skyrim. welcome back. Not much, just us killing some monsters and getting the orb back. Oof. I'm gonna end the stream pretty quick here, but before we do, this is what it looks like in 2D. I think I'm going to leave this off here. Have a good night.